Talks on reviving the 2015 Iran nuclear deal resume in Vienna today. The talks, which were suspended in June, are between Iran on the one hand and China, France, Germany, Russia and the UK, the remaining parties to the 2015 agreement, on the other. The United States, which pulled out of the deal under President Trump, is sending a delegation to participate indirectly.